is my favorite summer fragrances that I've been using this summer. I think we should just get right into it, honestly. We're gonna start with this one. This one is Jean Paul Gaultier's Le Beau Le Parfum. And I wear this guy a good amount. It's hard to see where the liquid is, but it's like here. And I got him at the start of the summer, so it went from like there to there. So I've used it a good bit. Sweet tropical fragrance. You have a lot of coconut and creamy sandalwood, tonka bean, some iris in there. It's a very woody, creamy vanilla coconut. A lot of people say it's great for summer nights, but honestly, it's just great for summer in general. It's great for all year round. This is so nice. If I was to keep one fragrance, this is one of the ones I would consider for sure. I would consider this, I'd consider this, I'd consider this. I would consider, 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 consider. Sorry if you hear any background noise, background noise, background noise, background, background, background noise. My family's being a little bit loud, loud, loud. It lasts 6 to 8 hours too. Has pretty good longevity and protection. I really, really, really like this. I love the scent of coconut. I also have Latafa Asad Zanzibar, which is a similar DNA. Coconut iris with some like creamy like woods. But this is just a better version. But Latafa Asad Zanzibar is definitely a good option. If you're on a budget and you can't afford Le Beau Le Parfum, I got Latafa Asad Zanzibar as one of my first, I think it was like my 7th or 8th fragrance. And it was very good, very good, very good, very good. This is a really, really, really good fragrance. Sorry about that cut. My mom called me because we got warm chocolate chip cookies delivered. So I was like, heck yeah, I'll go eat those while they're warm. But yeah, and the bottle looks sick. This is a 4.2 ounce, by the way. So I'm like never gonna run out. Bottle looks dope. I definitely overpaid for this though. I think I paid like $175. This was the first one. Next one is this Parfums de Marly Percival. I save this for special occasions. Like if I'm going out to dinner or if I'm like going out with friends to somewhere nice. Because this is only 75 mls and it's over $200. So I'm trying to preserve it through as long as I can keep it. Honestly, I was gonna say through the rest of high school, but I'm definitely gonna have this through the rest of high school. Not running out before high school ends. So yeah. Sorry if you hear that. Sorry if you hear that. Sorry if you hear that. You hear that. Background noise. Sorry if you hear the background noise. Background noise. My new channel, Ben's Fragrances. I have a review on this fragrance. Go check it out. Fragrance reviews. This is a super duper 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 nice fragrance. It lasts 8 to 10 hours. Super fresh. It's Abercrombie and Fitch Fierce DNA. Definitely, like a blue fragrance. Has a lot of lavender and bergamot. Gotten like 20 texts since I started recording. It's crazy. It looks like Parfums de Marly Layton, but it's not. It's Percival. I really want to get Layton though. Layton is my favorite fragrance of all time. But I have Detour Noir, so it's going to be a little while before I get Layton. I definitely want to get Naxos soon. Zirchok Naxos. I smelled it. It's so good. Lavender. Honey. Sweet, fresh, amazingness. Sorry if you're the noise, noise. Sorry if you're the background noise. Sorry, but the background noise, Relax, 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 relax. Relax, 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 relax. Relax, 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 relax. Relax, 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 relax. Let me know if you like the new mic, or if I should go back to lo-fi without the mic. Parfums de Marly. Percival, next, is definitely a sleeper pick. It's very underrated. Club de Nuit, iconic. Oh, it's so nice. I wore this yesterday. It's so fresh and citrusy. It's basically Bleu de Chanel, but better, in my opinion. And it has a nuclear performance. Nuclear performance. Super strong. I'm not going to spray it. Smell, I can smell it off the atomizer. It's just so good. Fresh grapefruit citrus. Lasts like 12-14 hours. It's insane. And the price is just it's like $40 off Amazon. Great price. The design of the bottle looks sick. Also looks dope. Some Club de Nuit fragrances. All of them are just this over Dior Sauvage, YSLY, Dylan Blue, Bleu de Chanel. This is just the superior blue fragrance in my opinion. It smells a little tiny bit synthetic, but not really, only if you're looking for it. This is Armoff on the cap. I don't know if you can see that. It's not focusing. Stop focusing. Focus, focus, focus. You gotta focus. Focus, focus, focus. Okay, it's not focusing, but it says Armoff there. Armoff, excuse me, on the atomizer. The caps of the Kleptonoid fragrances make good tapping sounds, I think. I was also gonna put regular Kleptonoid Man Intense in this video because I wore it the other day and I got a couple compliments. My girlfriend's dad said I smell good, which is very, very rewarding, very rewarding. That wasn't the only compliment I got though. So I was hesitant to put it on here because I haven't really worn it much, but when I did wear it, I really enjoyed it. But I wanted to keep this list to like only five, because then if I did more than that, it's like, okay, I love all my fragrances, you know. Not actually all of them, there's a couple that I dislike. Actually very similar. YSLY EDP. Oh, this is so good. Haven't even worn this that much, but when I did wear it, I really liked it. It's perfect. First style scent. This is like Kleptonoid Iconic, but upgraded slightly, but it costs a lot more. It depends on the day. Sometimes I like this better, sometimes I like that better. It's like this is more citrusy, and this is more like sweet and like metallic, if that makes sense. Sorry about that. That probably made a big noise when I put that down. I'll make up for it with some relaxing sounds. Relax. This fragrance is a staple in just men's fragrances. It is a nice green apple, sweet, metallic, fresh fragrance. I've actually worn it a good bit since I got it. It's pretty strong. I can still smell a Kleptonoid Iconic over here, and I didn't even spray it. That's like how crazy that fragrance is. And it's over on the other side of the table now. My only complaint about this is it's a little bit harsh. It's super like sweet and metallic, so like it kind of like tickles your nose a little bit. Like it smells good, but it's very mass appealing. It does its job. It's very mass appealing. Nobody's gonna dislike this. I've gotten this is coming out really soon on my new channel, Ben's Fragrances. It might actually be out already at the point that you're watching this video. That was the fourth fragrance. Now for the last fragrance. Y'all might not like this, but another Club de Nuit fragrance, Milestone, and this, like, thing actually broke on mine, so that's a bummer, I actually brought this, I was wearing this to play basketball, and this was in my basketball bag, and somehow while it was in the bag, it just broke. This one today. I'm going on the lake. Hope you can see me. And the microphone. There's the plant. But yeah, I'm going on the lake with my girlfriend and her dad. And this is a very salty, aquatic watermelon. Fresh. This Millesime Imperial cologne. And this just smells so good. It's funny, I was talking about this fragrance with my girlfriend's dad yesterday, or no, the day before. So it's cool that I'm actually wearing it to their place now. It's really good. I don't know how else to describe it other than like a salty water, like salt water with watermelon, fresh, like ozonic, marine, aquatic. It's really, really. Sprays so that way I can get some money. But you know, this a lot. I could wear this fragrance only the whole summer if I had to. I wouldn't mind it. I wouldn't mind it. Oh, I'm gonna spray it. Oh, it's so good. Spread on my wrist real quick so I can smell that skin. It's so good. It's a little bit green too. It's like the red and green part of the watermelon. Sorry if you heard that. My mom's doing something in the kitchen. Sounds like she just dropped some plates. Also can hear the birds outside. They're very, very loud. But yeah, I think that's about where I'm going to end this video. Thank you for watching. Hope you like the video. Hope you got relaxed. If you're enjoying the new videos with that microphone, please let me know. Or if you want to go back to lo-fi, please let me know. I could also do a mix of both, like every now and then do a microphone video, every now and then do a lo-fi video. We'll see. Also check out my new channel, Ben's Fragrances. And that's all I got.